And an Irishman is out on bail right now, awaiting his hearing on trespassing and other charges after bolting onto the runway at Dublin Airport. 23-year-old Patrick Kehoe bolted onto the tarmac and was promptly swarmed by security officers. Police say he damaged the gate on his way. Kehoe told authorities he missed his flight and was just trying to catch up to it. I don't think that's the way you do it.